Yep, here we go. Some destiny, man. I'm doing that Taken War. You know what I'm saying?
The Taken King is dead. Yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx.
Okay.
The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Let's take out Malak. Halak, Ralak, whatever. Galak. Yeah, we're already there, though. They're just taking. Sorry, guys. Something just got up in my nose, you know what I'm saying, allergy-wise. Remember when I started the video, man? It's going crazy. Alright, let's go.
Anybody home? The door is sealed with runes. Let's get to work.
Clear the room. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we got that. We got that door open. Can we get in there, though? Not yet, right? Yo, what the fuck? Where would that go? Yo, he just bopped that shit. Yo, man, he just rolled up here getting all this ammo and shit. Like, I don't even need this shit. Yo, I got the relic, man. Finally got the relic. Don't break that shit. Open, dog. Let's go. Body to the cast. You're gone. Look at that shit. Fuck you. What the? Why the fuck is a grenade gonna go off? That don't make no sense.
Oryx may be gone, but the sympathetic vibrations of his shrine still resonate across the cosmos. There is power here. Great power.
I was wondering why we were here.
Yo, get out of here. The tree of woe, not the chain, baby. You, I'll follow you, buddy. That was a little creepy. A little creepy action.
The beast is close. I can sense the blight that drips and seethes within.
How can she see this stuff? With that whole...
I see far better now than I ever did with my own eyes.
Yeah, almost, man. Shit. Watch out. Those guys suck, man. You know, like, you don't want to get hit with cycle rounds. How do you want to do that? Can't make it.
Beware, Guardian. The blight will drain your strength, your speed.
Okey-dokey.
Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
Oh, shit, my man. Where's he at though? Where's he at though? There we go. Yeah, I think he only comes out when those are destroyed, right? take that cat out.
We've taken back the shrine from the Taken.
That was freaking ridiculous.
Through Taken.
Without Malak to channel Taken energy here, the blight will abate. And Oryx's shrine will quiet. That is my dream, Guardian.
That is her dream, Guardian.
The moon will lie dead and still, like the tomb it is.
Yeah, can I just trade him out? Yo, I really picked that shit up at the last second. One little tiny ass little gun. Like, for real. Come on, man. Alright, man, well, we've done it before. There you guys go. The Blighted Chalice. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Later, guys. Peace.